Nice work with the rift anchors. I guess you're the real deal after all. Sounds tough, but I think it was worth it. And I've made some discoveries regarding the deviation as well. Each time a rift anchor was activated, there was an obvious reaction inside the monolith. The deviation must be holed up inside. Let's go in together this time. I'm curious about that troublemaker inside. And besides, we're a team. I brought some ammo and meds for us as well. Now, let's go. good at handling deviants, aren't you? I gotta say, you've proven yourself to be a good teammate.
Thank you. fluctuations in stardust seem to have grown calmer, and I feel stronger now.
The more deviations we contain, the more the world will stabilize, and the more Mitsuko's power can grow. We still have 5 more monoliths to shut down. Until then, the physical world remains too dangerous for Mitsuko.
Yes, but this is already a huge step forward. You've done your best, and we are already starting to see a change. But the Mayflies were wiped out by Rosetta. All because of me. I was too weak to save them.
It wasn't your fault. None of us were ready to take Rosetta head on. And Rosetta's not the only threat out there. The Great Ones also covet Mitsuko's power. So remember, keep everything involving her a secret. We don't know who we can trust. Mitsuko...